We're going to talk about monkeypox right now. You keep seeing it in the news. It was declared a global health emergency last week. On Wednesday, a probable case of monkeypox was reported here in the St. Louis area. The health department said there's no evidence of extensive spread and the virus does not transmit as easily as COVID. We've got Dr. Sharon Fry. She is the director of St. Louis University Center for Vaccine Development. She joins us via Zoom to discuss monkeypox. Good morning.
Morning, John.
Let's begin with the origin of this virus. Where did it all come from?
This is a very interesting virus. It is part of the smallpox virus family, orthopox family, and it was not discovered in humans until 1970. However, it had been discovered earlier in monkeys that were kept in a colony for research purposes in 1958, but an actual case was not discovered until 1970.
And in parts of Africa, it has proven to be fatal, but that's not the case here.
This is an interesting virus. So it is part of the variola or smallpox family, but there are two strains of monkeypox that are circulating, one in Central Africa and one in West Africa. And those countries see cases from time to time. What has happened this time is the West African monkeypox virus has spread through 71 countries. We also saw it in the United States in 2003, if you recall, when we had imported animals that carried it with, and it spread to a few people who received those animals. However, the mortality rate for the West African strain, again, the one that is circulating, is very low, and it's less than 1% or approximately 1%, where the Central African strain, which is not circulating across all these countries at this time, but does stay in pretty much in Central Africa, has a mortality rate of about 10%, whereas smallpox has a mortality of about 30%.
I've read that 99% of infections so far are with gay and bisexual men. Is that pretty accurate? And explain how it's how contagious it is.
Yes, I believe that is accurate. This strain now is being spread through close, intimate sexual contact. It can, however, be spread through the respiratory route, so one does have to be careful. We want to be very careful about having sex with people or being exposed to people, close contact with people who have monkeypox. So if anyone suspects that somebody has a rash that might be consistent with monkeypox or symptoms thereof, they should avoid close contact. It can be spread through the respiratory route also, so another reason to step back for a while.
All right, and we're out of time, Doctor, but just the, I know that today the Biden administration is releasing 780,000 doses of TPOX, the vaccine. I know there are other vaccines out there. Do these prevent monkeypox, and where should somebody get this vaccine?
TPOX is a drug. It's an oral drug, and it will be given to people who are at risk for severe disease or have severe disease. So you can't really get it easily unless you have severe disease or have the chance of having severe disease. That would have to come through. That's being distributed by the CDC pretty much, and that you would have to call your family doctor, who would then have to find it for you. There are vaccines, however, and those are also being distributed.
All right. Well, hopefully they can get this under control. Dr. Fry, thank you so much for joining us via Zoom from St. Louis University. Time to take a break.
Thank you, John.
You're welcome. 8:46. We'll be right back.